The sky opens up when we touch, yeah, it's making me say that the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, feels so holy, 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 holy. Oh God, running to the altar like a track star, can't wait another second, 'cause the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, feels so holy. I don't do well with the drama, and no, I can't stand it being fake. No, 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 no. I don't believe in Nirvana, but the way that we love in the night gave me life, baby, I can't explain. And the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, feels so holy, 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 holy. Cause the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, feels so holy. They say we're too youngin', the pimps and the players say don't go crushing. Wise men say fools rushing, but I don't know. They say we're too youngin', the pimps and the players say don't go crushing. Wise men say fools rushing, but I don't know.
Chance, the rapper.
The first step pleases the Father. Might be the hardest to take. When you come out of the water,
I'm a believer, my heart is fleshy. Life is short with a temper, like Joe Pesci. They always come and sing your praises, your name is catchy. But they don't see you how I see you, Parlay and Desi. Cross tween, tween, Hessie, hit the jet beat. When they get messy, go lefty, like Lionel Messi. Let's take a trip and get the best buzz, I'm renting jet ski. I know the spots that got the best weed, we going next week. I wanna honor you. Rise groom, I'm my father's child. I know when the son takes the first step, the father's proud. If you make it to the water, he apart the clouds. I know he made you a snack like Oscar Proud. Suffer it to be so now, gotta clean it up. Formalize the union and communion he could trust. I know I ain't leaving you like I know he ain't leaving us. I know we believe in God and I know God believes in us.
You hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me.
feel so holy, 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 holy.
Tell you what, we're just going to play right after Anthem, so I won't be here to play.
Okay.
Fair enough?
Yeah.
Oh, you need to find a chain gang.
Yeah.
I just realized it. Yeah. Good time. 5 minutes. heard him say national anthem. I just heard him
say. Oh, what the hell? What is the air loading stuff in my phone right now?
Hello, I'd like to welcome everybody to tonight's JV football game between the Menomonee Falls Phoenix and your Nathan Hale Huskies. This time, would you please rise, face the flag as we play the national anthem.
pass completed to Nathan Whalen. Tyler Dempsey on the carry for a Nathan Hale touchdown. Caden Lee's pass completed to Dylan Soborowski for the conversion for the Huskies!
That's my guy!
Let's go!
Good job, boys!
Walker on the return. Met by a pack of Huskies on defense. Appeared to be 71 got in a toe and 26 Nico finishing off the tackle for the Huskies. Number 10 on the carry for Menominee Falls. Not on the roster, so we're just going to call him number 10.
Come on, defense. Get out of here. taken down.
On the play by number 26 for the Huskies, Nico. Penalty on the play. Punt got touched down at the 41, but there's a penalty on the play. Appears to be a block in the back on Green. Jeremiah Pryor on the carry. Met by many Menominee Falls defenders in the backfield. Jeremiah Pryor on the carry, taken down by 44, Mason Holseth for the defense.
Get through that line. Come on, Hill. Get through that line.
Caden Lee's pass completed to Jeremiah Pryor. Touchdown at the 35 by the Huskies. Pass attempt to number 84, Zion Walker, incomplete. Defended by Tyler Dempsey for the Huskies. Brody on the tackle for the Husky defense. Pass attempt to number 44 for Menominee Falls, broken up by number 30 for the Huskies defense, Aiden Lepenka. Touchdown at the 39-yard line. Thank you. number one, Dylan Soborowski, advancing the ball for the Huskies offense, bringing up second and five. Caden Lee's pitch to Tyler Dempsey, picking up a few yards for the Huskies. Third down coming up. Pass attempt to Whalen, incomplete. Bringing up fourth down for the Huskies. Punt down and out of bounds at the 28-yard line. Number 10 for the Falls, taken down by number 23 for no gain. Twenty-seven, 26, 78, all on the tackle for the Huskies. But wait, there's a penalty. Second and long. Number 10, ridden out of bounds by number 5, Jeremiah Pryor, met with an additional hit out of bounds by the Huskies defense, and that brings us to the end of the quarter. Huskies leading 8-0. Pass completed to number 81. Canitz on the play. Taken down by number 23, Gutierrez for the Huskies defense. Number 10 on the carry for Menominee Falls, met by number 30, Aiden Lapenka for the Husky defense. Pitch to Jeremiah Pryor, picking up a handful for the Husky offense, bringing up what looks to be second and six. Number 10, Caden Lee, breaking away for the Huskies for a touchdown!
Let's go, Huskies!
Attempt by Jeremiah Pryor. Stopped short by the Menominee Falls defense. Score 14-0, Nathan Hale. Number 10, taken down by 20 for the Huskies, Pierre Chillis on the tackle. Penalty on the play. Holding. Going to be a spot foul, taking Menominee Falls back quite a way. Number 10 for Menominee Falls, taken down by Tyler Dempsey for the Huskies defense. Fumble on the play, recovered by number 10 for Menominee Falls. Pass attempted to number 44, Mason Holseth, on the play. Broken up by number 23, Nicholas Gutierrez, for the Huskies defense. punt touchdown at the 48-yard line by number 44 for Menominee Falls. Caden Lee's pass completed to Waylon on the play. But wait, there's a penalty. What's this? The referee has put the flag in his pocket. The play stands as called for the Huskies offense. Tyler Dempsey on the attempt, met by number 44, Mason Holseth. Timeout, Huskies.
Kaysen. Sorry. Kaden. Lee's pass. Incomplete. Caden Lee's pass attempt to Dylan Soborowski hauled in for a Husky touchdown. Attempt no good, taken down by number 52, Tyson Brunette. Ridden out of bounds by Tobias Harris for the Huskies. Looks to be the 41-yard line. Number 10 met in the backfield by 26 Nico for the Husky defense.
taken down by number 51, Nathan Frollo, for the Husky defense. Loss on the play. Taken down by number 52, Waylon. Nathan Waylon for the Huskies. Fourth down coming up. Punt taken at the 40-yard line for Tyler Dempsey, returning it to the other half of the field's 39-yard line. First down, Huskies. Big gain by Jeremiah Pryor, ridden out of bounds by a few Menominee Falls defenders, but there's a penalty on the play. Yard penalty from the spot of the foul. Touchdown at the 47-yard line, bringing up second and long for the Huskies. Jeremiah Pryor on the carry for the Huskies. Pass attempt to number 16. Looked to be brought in, but called incomplete. Lee's pass to Whalen, incomplete. Number 44, the intended receiver, broken up by number 6, Tyler Dempsey, for the Huskies defense. But wait, there's a penalty on the play. Penalty resulting in a first down for Menominee Falls. Ridden Out of Bounds by Nathan Whalen for a loss on the play. Completed to number 10, met by a pack of Huskies on defense, but finished off by Jaden Campbell, bringing us to the end of the half. 20-0, Huskies lead Menominee Falls in the JV football game here. Tomorrow night, we're away at Menominee Falls. If you got an umbrella, nothing to do, come and cheer on your Huskies varsity football team.
Number 10.
Okay, as we get set to kick off the second half here, Menominee Falls, Andy Grenier, defensive coordinator, and Quentin Handy, offensive coordinator. And for the Nathan Hale Huskies, here we got head coach Ryan Teets, coaches Cody Schumich, Travis Torino, and athletic trainer Alyssa Walker. We also want to say thank you to those that are running the chain gang tonight. Caden Lee set to kick off for the Huskies here. Zion Walker set deep to return for Menominee Falls. Zion Walker taken down by number 13, Tobias Carlito, as well as Caden Lee for the Huskies. Taken down by number 71, Blake Mazurek, on the play. Number 10, for Falls, taken down by number 27, Campbell. Number 7, Derek Steinbrenner, taken out of bounds by number 30, Aiden Lapenka, for the Husky defense. Bringing up 3rd down and 7 for Menominee Falls. Fourth down. Fourth down. Huskies will take over at the 27-yard line. Caden Lee's pass completed to number 26, Nico Safadis. Jeremiah Pryor on the carry for the Huskies, met in the backfield for a loss on the play. Number 5, Jeremiah Pryor on the carry for the Huskies, resulting in a 1st down. Caden Lee's pass completed to number 26 for the Huskies, Nico, resulting in a loss on the play, met by a tribe, if you will, of Indians. Number 52, Tyson Brunette on the tackle for Menominee Falls, taking out Caden Lee, bringing up third down. Caden Lee's pass attempt to number 16, Trey Boyer Herbst, incomplete on the play. Punt out of bounds at the 40. Menominee Falls will take over on offense, trailing 20-0 with 5 minutes left in the quarter. Pass attempt to number 27, Clayton Langer, incomplete, with Dempsey and Gutierrez deep in coverage for the Huskies. Ball is carried by number 10 from Menominee Falls, met by Tyler Dempsey for the Nathan Hale defense. Third and long, let's hear it for your Husky defense. Pass completed, resulting in a first down for Menominee Falls. number 10 on the carry for Menominee Falls, met by Jaden Campbell for the Nathan Hale Huskies defense. Number 7's pass attempt to number 10, incomplete. Dempsey and Gutierrez once again in coverage for Nathan Hale's defense. Number 7's pass completed to number 18, Tyler Church from Menominee Falls, out of bounds. Play resulting in fourth down. Met in the backfield by number 26 for the Huskies, Nico. Result of the play, turnover on downs. Caden Lee's pass completed to number 5, Jeremiah Pryor, resulting in a Huskies first down. Caden Lee on the quarterback keeper, met by 93 and number 1 for Menominee Falls on the defense, Caleb Rainey. And number 93, I'm sorry I don't have your name listed. Thank you. 26 for the Huskies, met by number 50, number 7, and number 1 for Menominee Falls defense. That's going to bring us to the end of the third quarter. Your score, Nathan Hale, 20. Menominee Falls, 0. Number 10, Caden Lee's pass attempt to number 16, Trey Boyer Herbst, complete. Result of the play, first down, Huskies. Jeremiah Pryor on the carry, cuts it back, met by 12:50, and number 1 for Menominee Falls. Braden Mettinger, Caleb Rainey, and a player to be named later. Jeremiah Pryor taken out of bounds at the 28-yard line. Jeremiah Pryor on the carry, met by number 50, number 1, number 93, and a couple other of the Menominee Falls defenders.
Let's go, line. Stay on the block.
There you go.
play, resulting in a first down for your Nathan Hale Huskies. Again for the Nathan Hale Huskies, brought down by 92. Tavar Johnson, as well as 73, Josh Francis from Menominee Falls. In for the carry, Sean Stone for the Huskies. Met by number 52, Tyson Brunette in the backfield. Sean Stone on the carry for the Huskies, refusing to go down on the play. Play whistle dead. Number 11 on the carry, met by number 52, Tyson Brunette. Number 10 on the carry. number 7, taken down by Jaden Campbell. Pass completed at number 10, tackled by 26, Nico Safedis. Ball carrier number 10 for Menominee Falls, tackled with a forced fumble by number 13, Carlito Tobias. Tackle for the Huskies, number 12, Preston Connors. Tackle on the play by number 26, Nico Safedis. tackled by number 26, Nico, as well as 54, Jesse Gonzalez. Timeout. Number 7, Derek Steinbrenner's pass completed to number 84, Zion Walker, for the touchdown. Conversion, no good. Jeremiah Pryor on the return. Caden Lee with the kneel down for the final play of the game for the Huskies. Final score, 20-6, Nathan Hale.